Some checks. I got $20 in my pocket. I'm coming. Oh, dang, what's going on back there? Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can see by the title, this is going to be a thrift store haul video, which I'm super excited about because I got some really, really cool things. So I went to the thrift store the other day, and everything in the entire store, all of the Goodwills in my area were having like a half off day, which is seriously a great score. I ended up only spending like $110, I'm pretty sure, and I got a ton of stuff. So I just want to start off this video by saying that I totally do not own a lot of clothes, like whatsoever. When it comes to traveling, I usually have to get rid of like the majority of my wardrobe, and I've just never really like bought myself nice things before. And now that I'm a little bit older and like more comfortable in my skin, I guess you could say, I'm just kind of like having fun like trying different styles and stuff. So that's why I bought so much clothes. Second thing I like to say is that I'm in no way saying that you have to have brand name clothing. A lot of the stuff in this haul is brand name clothing, and that's just simply based off the fact that they're quality items. I definitely don't shop for things like based on brands. Like there's some things honestly in this video that don't even have a tag on them, and I love them just as much as the things that are brand named. So just keep that in mind. And also, last but not least, I also want to say this because I feel like it's really important. I know a lot of people have this like preconceived idea about thrift shopping and like think it's like gross and think that it's like not cool to do. And I just have to start off by saying that if you still think that, it's 2018, people, wake up. The thrift store is the place to shop. Not only does shopping at thrift stores help to lower your carbon footprint, but it is also a way to score some awesome vintage finds and vintage things that are just gonna blow your mind for a seriously cheap ass price. If you think about how much energy goes into building factories to make new clothes, it's wasted resources in my opinion, because you can go to the thrift store and get pieces of clothing that are really inexpensive. Full circle, you know what I'm saying? Like it's the more sustainable way to enjoy fashion, and that's just what I like to do. So if you don't like thrift shopping, that's fine, but I think you should give it a try anyway, and even if you don't, more for me. So I'm just gonna stop talking and get into this video. So like I said, there's a lot of things, so bear with me here. Okay, so I left all the tags on. I haven't washed any of these clothes yet. Instead of telling you guys like the price on the tag, I'm just gonna tell you what I paid for it. So every time I tell you what the price is, it's half of the tag price because it was a half off day, yada, yada, yada. So I got these. These are a pair of guy pants that I got at Goodwill. They're really, really nice, high-waisted. They cinch in. They've got this great little like beige drawstring. They kind of scrunch at the bottom, as you can see, and then they have this really nice like silver zipper detailing at the bottom. I got these in the men's section, and that's another little tidbit on thrift shopping, is don't just limit yourself to like the girl section. Go to the guy section, and if you're a guy, go to the girl section. Like honestly, check everywhere. Men's clothes, boy clothes, like children's clothes, I'm telling you. So these are by the brand Divided, which I'm pretty sure is H&M, and I paid $4.50 for these. The next thing I got is this really cute Tommy Hilfiger sweater. And I actually like picked this up and like tried it on, and I didn't even realize it was Tommy Hilfiger until I checked the tag. But it's this really, really nice like cream colored turtleneck. It's like a knit turtleneck. This was $4. Super, super cute, really well made, and like perfect for winter. I love turtlenecks for winter. They're just so warm. Who doesn't like turtles? I like turtles. The next thing I got is super, super cute. I love this. It's very like business chic. It's by the brand H&M, and it's this really nice like cream colored blazer. It's got some shoulder pads in it, which is really awesome for like structure and kind of gives it a more masculine look, which I dig. I really dig that. I feel like this would be great for like job interviews or just like a time where I'm supposed to like look extra dressed up. I really also like this blazer is like slightly cropped, and that it doesn't have like a like a collar structure, if you know what I'm saying. It doesn't have that, so it just goes straight down, very sleek. And it's really nice, and like the color is beautiful, and there's no stains on it, so that is a win in my book. And again, I paid, I think this was $4. All right, and the next thing that I picked up was this really cute pink, like turtleneck with no sleeves. I don't know if this is called a turtleneck. I think this is called a mock neck. I can't remember, but anyway, this really cute little pink top here. It's by the brand U2B, which I'm pretty sure is like Urban Planet, if I'm not mistaken. Really, really cute top. It's got like this like little gold zipper detailing down the back. Really cute for like summer and like layering with things over top of it. Pumped about this. I feel like very, very cute when I wear this. And this was $2, so really good deal on that. The next thing I got was this, come out of the basket, was this really dope little like satchel bag. It's like a drawstring satchel bag. It's got these really adorable wooden beads on them. I love wooden beads. Don't know why. But yeah, this was only $1 and it's got no brand name on it, but I picked this up just for, I know this sounds like totally whatever. When I go for walks or when I see things that I like, even when I'm just like living my day-to-day life and I want to like bring it with me, put things that I find that I think are dope, like cool rocks, stuff like that, okay? Don't judge me. The next thing I got was this pair of like kind of like acid wash colored jeans. These were $4.50 and they're by the brand Berkeley Sport. And they're just like these really nice high-waisted jeans, and they've got one pocket in the back, which I think is really cool. And they're kind of like shorter style, so they fit a bit more cropped. I've actually thought about maybe cutting these into like shorts for the summer because they are high-waisted, so that'll look really cute. And these were $4.50. I also picked up this shirt. I really, really love this style of shirt. I had had a shirt kind of this style, but it just was like really like crappy quality. So I'm pretty sure it just like, I couldn't raise my arms in it and do like the chicken dance. So I saw this and I tried it on. It fit me like perfectly. It's by this brand called The Hot Project, and this was $3.50. And it's this really, really cute, like off the shoulder, blue and white striped top, and it kind of has this little tie mid-arm. This is just super cute and like feminine. I feel like with a pair of like white jeans and like some pearl earrings and like some flats, just like really cute and dainty. The next thing I got was this super cute little like pleather black top. It's just like this little black crop top. It was $2, so again, really, really good price on that. And it's by the brand Options International. So just like this little black number, and on the back it has like a cutout, and then like it ties around the neck. Really cute for like every day, wearing out and about, and you can like dress this up and dress this down. So really like this. I like black. It's just a nice color. The next thing I got, when I was talking about not sticking to like one section in particular, this is totally an example of that. I got this in the men's plus size section, and it's this really cute Adidas shirt. And this is like obviously way too big for me to wear as a shirt, but it fits me like a dress would. And I thought this would look really cute with like a pair of like sneakers, maybe like a belt around here. We'll see. I'm gonna make it work. This was only $4, so really well made, really good quality. And I'm excited to wear that because I've never been able to go to the store and just like buy things that are trendy, because most of the time they just don't fit my body. I don't know if it's because I'm tall and this booty's large, but that's gonna work for me, so I'm pumped about that. Next thing I got, this is a super cute little top. It doesn't have a name tag on it, but it was $4, and it's this really, really cute like peach. I don't really know the material of this. It's like knit, but like it's just really like sturdy and firm, and I like that. I also think this color looks really good on my skin tone. Very spring, if you will, and I'm pumped to wear that. All right, next thing I got, this is really cute. I love the brand Northern Reflections, like all their stuff. And for some reason, thrift stores are like riddled with Northern Reflection things, so more for me. This is like a cute white polo top. And I think this will look really cute, like tucked into some pants with like a pair of hoop earrings and this, maybe even the little hat that I'm currently wearing. Yeah, this was $2. All right, the next thing that I got was this shirt that I will not be wearing around my parents. It's by the French Connection. It was $2 and it says, sorry, Mom. All right, the next thing that I got was this really cute cardigan. It's like one of those cardigans where it's got like three panels almost. So it's gonna like look really nice over top of my shoulders. This was $4 and it's by the brand called Dreamers. It's just really cute detailing on it. I love this pattern. Perfect for right now and for like fall even. So I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of use out of this. So I like it. All right, next thing I got was this really, really cute. I love this. It's a windbreaker that I got from Goodwill and it was $5 and it's by the brand called K-Way. And it's just this really adorable pink, cream, and gray windbreaker. And this is super, super practical as well as cute. This kind of like folds up the hood and it gets like tucked in, you can zip it up. But this is perfect for like going on hikes in the spring. It's waterproof, so that layer is just really, really good find for a thrift store. And I love it, it's in mint condition. And I'm gonna get lots of use out of this in the spring. All right, so many things. Next thing, oh God, don't judge me. The next thing I got, now, listen. My whole life I wanted a Juicy Couture tracksuit. I couldn't pass this up, okay? I couldn't. It was $4 and it's this like navy colored hoodie. If you can see the back there, it's the Juicy Couture emblem. And all of these rhinestones are like still in perfect condition, which leads me to believe that whoever had this didn't wear it a whole lot probably. But super cute, very like, just gives me that like Mean Girls 2006 feel, and I love this. So I'm gonna be wearing this no matter what. This is something else that I got. It's by the brand George, so it's like Walmart brand. This was $2, so someone obviously, you know, made this and donated it, but mine now. super cute tie-dye shirt, very summery. I love tie-dye, so you can't go wrong with that. And it's gonna look super cute with like some high-waisted denim with like a belt. All right, next thing I got. These were a really good find. It's really hard to find really good quality black jeans without spending a ton of money on them. And these are by the brand American Apparel, and these were only $4.50. And they're these really nice black jeans, and they've got zippers on the side paneling, kind of like those divided ones do. And these are just, I mean, these are adorable. They fit me super well. They go with a ton of stuff. I'm gonna get tons of use out of these, and they're like mint condition, so I'm pumped. I'm a happy girl. Oh, my back. My achy breaky back. all right, so the next thing that I got was this really adorable pair of pants. These are definitely real suede. I can just tell by the feel. They're very weighted and very heavy. These were $4.50 and they're by the brand called Bart. It says they're made in Canada, so. These kind of feel like horse riding pants. You know what I'm saying? They very well might be. I got these in the men's section. They're these really adorable pair of pants. They're kind of high-waisted and kind of like baggy. I like that whole like androgynous look, and I feel like these very well will play into that. They've got little like buttons here, and these are just really, really cute. And I'm definitely gonna be making these work. The next thing that I got was this pair of Tommy Hilfiger jeans. These are such a good pair of jeans. They fit me like a freaking glove. And these were only $4.50 and they're like mint condition. They just look really, really nice on me, and they're obviously really good quality pair of jeans. And again, I will recite that I only paid $4.50 for these. So if you're against thrift storing, you're missing out. This is the only thing in this entire video other than this little hat. That I got at a thrift store that wasn't Goodwill, and this is so freaking cool, like so cool. it's this gray like turtleneck, and it has this like black, almost like inside out detailing on the collar as well as like the arms and stuff. So freaking cool. And this makes no sense. This has no purpose, but I love it. It's this huge like yellow stripe, like it feels like it would hold a purse, like it's strong, band, and it goes from the top all the way to the bottom. And the best part about this turtleneck is how, isn't that the coolest thing you've ever seen in your life? I freaking love it. I think that shirt was like $4, by the way, maybe even less than that. All right, so the next thing I got was this really cute little like roots hat. This was only $1.50, and it's just really, really cute. It's like got really nice coloring on it, definitely like a neutral colored hat. That's more my style of hats. I've never been a hat person, but this black cap that I'm wearing is changing the game for me. I think with like short hair, it just looks really like cute, and that's why I decided to get this hat, so I could start wearing more of them, because this hat's changing my hat perception. Alright, this is so cute. I love this skirt. It's this like high-waisted, long, like past the knee skirt. It's got white flowers on it. This was $4, and it doesn't have a brand name on it, but it's super high-waisted, and it kind of like cinches in at the waist because it's got the black buttons all up the front. And this is just really, really cute. Very like breathable material. I feel like the hills are alive with the sound of music when I wear this. So I'm gonna be doing lots of gardening in this, and can dress this up or down. Goodbye. 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 And a goodbye. All right, that's enough, Carly. The next thing I got was this really cute red turtleneck from Le Chateau. This was $4, and it's got like a really, really high turtleneck, which I really, really dig. And it's got sleeves that are like, what are these sleeves called again? Not a quarter length? But this is super cool and like classic. I feel like with like a red lipstick on like a date, this is just, these are very good. I like this very much. Next thing I got was this pair of pants. These are from the brand called Optionnel. And these were $4.50. I love these pants. They're like these cute khaki colored pants with like these white stitching all down the front and the back. And they're just super really, really adorable pair of pants. They fit me like a glove, and they just look really nice on me. And I feel like I could wear these with like a job interview. That white blazer that I had showed earlier, and it would just look like super, super cute. And I'm about them. I'm about these pants. All right, we're getting near the end, folks. We're almost there. We've almost made it. Next thing I got was this pair of jeans from The Gap. These were $4.50, and these are super, super cute. They have like back pockets on the front, which I think are really, really cool. And then the legs are like bell-bottomy. So this would just look cute with basically anything. But to find a pair of white jeans that are in this good of condition at the thrift store, it's just real good. I like these. I think this would look really cute with that blue and white top that I showed earlier. I think these would look really, really cute with that. Quite the look. Next we have this skirt. This is such a cute skirt. It looks kind of like it's from Brazil or something, or like maybe Mexico, I'm not sure. But it was definitely handmade, and it doesn't have a tag on it, and it was only $4. So it's this really long, kind of like a structured skirt, and it's got like a slit down the side. I think this is just really, really cute, and I feel like I'll be wearing this summer, fall, winter, spring. Like, this is just an all season round kind of ting for me, and I dig it. And it's really, really warm. Like, I feel like I said, I feel like I could wear this in the winter and get away with it because it's so warm. All right, and then I got this really adorable pink turtleneck. Turtleneck? Does this qualify as a turtleneck? When does it become a turtleneck and not a turtleneck? What's like the measurement? Does anybody know? Because I don't. It has no sleeves on it. It was $2. And this is by the brand, it doesn't say, but it just says yarn made in Italy. But it feels very soft and like very high quality, if that makes sense. And I just think this is super, super cute. It's got like this like ribbing kind of down the front. So we are on to the very last thing that I got, and I'll save the best for last. This is this really, really adorable, super cute. I've wanted one of these for so long. It is this Danier leather coat, and it is just really, really nice. It was only $15, which is such a steal. And it has one strap that goes around and like cinches in at the waist. This is just really, really adorable for winter. And I used to have this leather jacket that I lost, RIP. So this is going to replace that in my heart. And I'm gonna wear it all the time. I think this will even look good with like what I'm wearing right now. So that concludes my thrift haul, everybody. I hope you guys enjoy this. And I just wanted to say this really quickly. Don't get too caught up in clothes. I mean, clothes are clothes, fashion is fashion. And there's this really great Jack Johnson quote that I really like. And I can't remember from what song it's from, but it goes, "These clothes could keep us warm just like those." And it rings so true. You don't need clothes to make you a better person. And having nice clothes doesn't make you a bad person. I mean, you're simply dressing up to express how you feel. And I feel like you don't have to have one style in particular. Like, I change it up all the time. Like, honestly, I don't even know what my sense of style is. I just wear what I want to wear when I want to wear it. And yeah. So that's pretty much it, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this thrift haul video. And if you want me to do more, let me know. So other than that, I hope you guys continue to have a great day. And if you're not having a great day, I hope this cheers you up a bit, you know? Go outside, go for a walk, eat some bananas, you know? Okay, that's all, everybody. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.